It's Dove, it's you. Good on Cruel Geryn to send you. I was worried the Hierophant might get her way after all. I was set up. The Hierophant set me here to steal an old book, The Misses of Sable, from some Jotun. Sounded easy enough. But I was ambushed by a troop of gnomish Praetorians searching for the missives. They want that book, Dove, and they'll kill both of us for interfering. Steal the cell key, or pick the lock and get my tools, and I can sneak out. Or you could beat the gnomes to the missives and bargain our way to freedom. Hurry.
Oh!
Looks like you got my tools, but that's useless with this door still in the way. My thanks for that, Dove. But either you get this open, or I'll have to shed a few dozen pounds in order to get out of here. Picking the lock's your best bet. If you have the Centurion's key, you can just unlock the door. Hurry. freed me, Dove, and that's not a debt I'll be misremembering any day soon. And I won't let the Hierophant forget either. I'm going underground for a bit, but I'll see you before too long. Count on it. Oh, and be a Dove and tell Krilgeren I'm out. Here's a good on you. Hurry.
You have freed Grimm. That was well done of you. I heard that he is now on a mission of his own, but I know not where. I wish him well. But his accusations of the Hierophant's betrayal are disconcerting. Would the Hierophant truly go so far to quell one voice of dissension? Your jobs here are finished. It is time you go to Moon Camp in the plains of Arathel. The leader of that camp, Irion Tal, will have work waiting. May the road rise to meet you.